some food coloring powder, and baking soda. So when you use baking soda, that makes this to explode, and then this boiling will be cooled up, even the vinegar. And so we have done already some. See, we have yellow, blue, pink, orange, blue. So we try it. So 3, 2, 1. Okay, first we're going to start with food coloring powder. So we have the food coloring powder. Okay, we're done with the food coloring powder. Or maybe it's going to work that way. Okay. Let's use vinegar next. Use vinegar. And it smells very strong, you know. Doesn't it smell like really strong? Okay. We have done baking soda in the balloon. So up a red balloon and we put some baking soda. Okay, let's put it in the bottle. Okay, so we're done already, right? We put the balloon with the baking soda in the balloon, like the same thing as everybody. Okay, so we start. Okay, flip the baking soda and vinegar back here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Please share with your friends and subscribe to our channel. Bye!